Jay-Z took the first four bars of 99 Problems from you, from a song called Touched.
Yes.
Do you feel like a lot of people don't know that?
I feel like enough people know. But I don't feel like it's that big of a deal, though.
But it's not. I don't think it's a bite. I just think it's, to me, it's a big deal because it's tribute.
Yeah.
Like, it's a tribute. It's not a bite, no, it's a tribute.
I would call it mutual respect more than anything. We do this a lot in hip-hop, right? Where we have artists who have said things that, like, yo, fuck, that was dope, the way he said that. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And sometimes you want to pay homage to that wordplay. Like, and I think that's what happens. I think you feel like, you know what, this is a dope line. I don't think enough people heard this shit. I'm going to drop this shit in here. You know, sometimes you take a dope line and make it a hook, and then people got to go back and figure it out. But no, I don't think a lot of people know that. I don't think it's a big deal that they don't know, or a big deal if they do. Fans look at it like, yo, Jay-Z, like, took a piece of your rhyme. Like, I didn't know that was your